Phoenix Copley gets the call. Locker, let's have a peek at the net-minding matchup.
Well, Delia will go for Chicago. Not too bad last season for Colin. 7-5-3, 3.65, 9.06. Sort of on the outside with the addition of Robin Leonard to Chicago, but he's fighting for a spot. Phoenix Copley, real solid season. 16-8-3, 2.98. He's expected to play the full 60 minutes here tonight.
The on-ice officials this evening, your referees, Kelly Sutherland and John McIsaac, the linesman, Libor Suchanek and Brian Murphy. Visiting camp to his backhand, Nardella takes the good angle. Closing, feed to the high slot for Alex Nylander, son of former Cap Michael. Long drive, score! A bomb from deep, and it's Gustafson, that man, who provides for Chicago.
Good net front. Right in front of Phoenix Copley. You could hear that hit the pipe and bounce into the webbing right behind Phoenix. He did not see that puck. Long range bomb from the blue line for Gustafson. Not the biggest of defensemen, but very good and has a knack for offense. Good rotation down low, kick back to the point. There comes the one-timer. And notice the sea of red in front of the net. No chance for the goalie to see around the defender there. Looked like big Tyler Lewington right in front trying to box out. And that puck hits the post and beats Phoenix Copley.
Boyd was setting the screen. Nardella on the back pedal. Stick handling miscue, and Versteeg goes the other way. Chris Versteeg right on in, trying to go five hole, and Copley slammed the door on him.
He's a nifty veteran, Joe, getting another chance to play for Chicago. He's bounced around the National Hockey League with six or seven teams, but Versteeg very fancy.
Snapshot here deflected aside, below 21% effectiveness. The Hawks, as we mentioned, were absolutely nothing to write home about when they were a man down. One of the reasons why they surrendered so many goals a season ago. Washington 5-on-4, Rister coming, and it's a good save for Delia on Travis Boyd.
Undrafted goaltender, 25 years old, picking that puck up from Boyd, trying to make this hockey team, Travis Boyd.
Brendan Leipzig plays it topside, they'll bring it this way. Closing, Boyd feeds, Juice fires, that hit the post. Delia was heavily screened. Juice sets up shop. Wilson again pivots for Leipzig. He took his eyes off it there for a second, and it swept on down.
Pretty good puck moving all around, but it all starts by a very good faceoff win, as you mentioned, Joe.
Pitch this one to center in the final minute of the first. This is Perlini with some get up and go. Perlini fires, a glove stab by Copley.
That's a fabulous stop late in this first period. Christian Juice got clipped up high by his own teammate earlier on in this period. Here's Nardella going back. They get around, and Nardella's stick clips him right across the left side of the face. A little bit of a close shave there for Christian. So some fire from your own teammate, but he's all right. No cuts, just got a little shave.
Cut. Working smoothly back through center. Siegenthaler on the dump down. Hard hit there on the forecheck. That was a teeth rattler. Compliments of Nick Dowd.
Nick Dowd had a great first period, and it's continued here into the second. It's exactly what you want from Nick after watching him play so well last year.
Blackhawks brought Robin Leonard in the offseason. Centering pass is a beauty. Score! Point blank range for Ria.
I mentioned in the intermission about the Caps' inability to get on their D. Did not leave them with a lot of scoring chances in the first. Here's a good sign. They get in on the forecheck. Riat is a tremendous skater. That line gets in, and look at the hustle. The bump off, the kickback, the shot, but look at on the doorstep. Some nifty work all around by the Caps line there, and a wide open net. Nothing the Hawks could do there. Lewington jumps in. His shot doesn't get through. Riat right in the slot, and it's a tie ball game.
Leipzig there defensively for Washington with help from Siegenthaler. Camp to the point. Long range stop, rebound, it's tucked home. A lightning quick backhand. Nylander gets himself and the Hawks back out in front.
That's what they're looking for from Nylander. You know, they have some speed up front. They're looking for some nice offense from Nylander. You know, he hasn't hit it like his brother in Toronto yet, but he's got a goal in the preseason, and it's a quick hand Nice movement on the backhand right there. He just chips it up and over the right pad of Phoenix Copley. Here's the long range shot. Look at him get inside position. The little flick of the wrist. And Nylander on the board makes it 2-1 Hawks.
21-year-old Alex, Buffalo first round pick back in the summer of 2016.
With the Calgary Flames.
Nick Jensen on the fly for Washington. 28-year-old blue liner. Great pass! Oh, and Delia with robbery on the glove save.
What's the dealio with that save, buddy? Unbelievable. Coming across.
Question Nick Dowd's asking.
Oh, man, what a save there. Right into the catching. McDowd's had a great game. And there he could have easily tied that game up. And Delia reads it nicely, moving from post to post. Beautiful pass from Jensen to Dowd. And look at that Messier shot. No follow through, just snaps it on his off foot and got it away in a hurry. Delia showing great quickness.
Dowd, the Alabama native in his second full year now with Washington. Power play from the point. They bump it inside. Delia made a good pad save there. Got the goalie stick down on Ria. Protas, nice look. Score! Snapshot Travis Boyd.
The Caps youngsters showing some great passing ability here in this hockey game. They are aware in the zone, and that's a dandy pass from Protas. Sets up Travis Boyd, and he just rockets one. No chance for Delia. Here's the heavy hit. Look at the heavy hit on the corner. That started the whole play. That's Riak. Doesn't allow them to get out. The lateral pass, which makes the goalie move from post to post. And there it is under the bar. Beautifully done. Protas right to Boyd, and it's two apiece.
You would expect the Capitals will start making their first roster moves maybe as early as this Thursday.
Mm-hmm.
Malenstein to the front, deflected. Delia the stop, rebound, score! Protas.
Nice job by Alexi. That's a goal and assist now here in this period. That's just using his wingspan to gather the puck and put it under Delia. Snively, Malenstein involved here. It all starts with the rush coming out of the zone. The speed and getting the puck up, so important for the Caps. They get it up, they get it involved. Starts with him, ends with him. Here it is. Alexi has the puck. He chips it wide. Snively gives a little chip. His linemate comes across, Malenstein, the rebound, and it's in the net. Well done, an executed hockey play that leads to the Caps' go-ahead goal.
This Capitals making a break for it here. Riott with a fancy poke check. It turns out to be a two-on-one. Snaps it there, McMichael. On the delay, wraps in the front. Lewington denied. Right up the gut. Lewington on a re-tee had that one just off of the front foot. As the Caps are buzzing in the offensive zone.
Well, but Michael's really proving it tonight. Is he ever a heck of an offensive player?
Snapshot shouldered away. Delio trying to find the rebound there. Hawks teammates come to the rescue, and Perlini will exit the zone. Highmore closing. Secura, long wrister, deflected in front by Juice. Hawks have it still. Snapshot. Oh, a beauty from Boquist upstairs.
What a shot! Boquist, the 8th pick overall in 2018. His older brother was a Devils draft. London last year, he had 20 goals in the regular season. In 11 playoff games, he had 10 goals. So you figure if anybody from that blue line, other than Gustafson, was going to snipe tonight, it would be Adam Boquist, who's trying to make this hockey club. Here's a wraparound, comes around, sharp angle shot. And there it is, into the netting. It's a 3-3 game, speed wide, quick-looking snapshot. Foils the Capitals' netminder, Phoenix Copley. Here's a good look from overhead, and that shot's in and out in a hurry.
The forechecking persistence of Leipzig there. McLaughlin, shouldered by Lewington. Delia jumping up in the air, look out! That one bouncing off the netminder, and then fortunately for him, he was able to secure it.
Had a few Capitals starting to raise their hands. Thought that might have rolled in. A little wry smile there from one of the goal scorers, Travis Boyd, here in this hockey game. Delia just hangs in enough to prevent that puck from going over top of him. Travis and his line mates thought he had the go-ahead goal. There it is, hitting his right shoulders, right in his number 60. And that Hawks crest on that shoulder pad, and it doesn't bounce the Capitals' way.
Big guns not in the lineup for both of these teams tonight. And you think of Patrick Kane and Jonathan Toews as Phoenix Copley makes a stop on Alex Nylander.
And DeBrincat in there too. 41 goals last year.
He's a tremendous fire starter for the Hawks. So good at getting them on the board early.
They're hoping Nylander is a spark for their offense. Last season, 12 games with Buffalo, 2+2, a goal and assist tonight.
Nardella, Stevenson's next. Behind the back on the twister, stopped there by Delia, and he'll cover.
Nice rush up the ice by Nardella, lugging the puck and creating that scoring chance. Nardella ties to Chicago. His dad, one of the coaches with the Chicago Wolves in town, and one of the highest scoring defensemen to ever play in the Wolves organization. So here it is. He creates the play, coming up into the play, and there's a sharp angle shot. Good look by Connor McMichael late here in the third.
Malik Kampf overlapping. Nylander fires right to the chest protector and glove of Copley, and he'll hang on. Snively on the headman looking for Gersich. There's a whistle stopping play. And
Many men on the ice.
We might have too many.
Too many red, unfortunately. Mm. Looks like the Caps will be called with a bench minor, but we'll wait and see. But it sure looked like that from up
Chicago
here.
Chicago penalty, a bench minor.
Oh,
too
Chicago.
Many men on the ice.
The Caps look like they had six on also. Caps will take that.
Bad, bad time. Never a good time for a bench minor, but especially bad with less than 3 minutes to go in regulation. Juice, point position. Midway. Feed Boyd through the seam. Rister just missing on the short side. Boyd had a pop. Alex Nylander winding up out of his own zone. Looping one on back for Gustafson. In his wake to Kampf. Stopped there by Tom Wilson. Wilson drags it loose. Plays it ahead. On the move for the Capitals, it's Travis Boyd. Boyd closing. Beautiful feed! Just bouncing off the blade of the defender, Juice.
He would have had a wide open net because of the deception utilized by Travis Boyd, who's had a very good hockey game also, Joe. That was on his tape for the Caps to win this one.
He snapped that pass. Uh-oh, behind the D and alone. Walking in here on the deke, it's just sent wide. Carpenter found himself behind the defenders. Back on the Capitals, it's a 3-on-2 developing. Jensen steps in, saucer pass to the front. Deflected wide by McMichael. 3-3, we carry on. First minute of OT concluded.
This is a positive when you don't have 88 on the ice for the Hawks. Oh my God, Patrick Kane.
Perlini fires, that was a buzz bomb that went wide. Perlini stashed it in the corner. Carpenter's going to be beaten to the punch there by Jensen. Nick Jensen trying to get through the wash through center. Carpenter cuts him off. 3-on-3 in overtime. Perlini had his hockey stick broken, so he makes his way to the bench. Jensen moves it ahead. Dowd drifting. Plays it back towards the midpoint. Diving effort. Well done there by Vadim. Anton Vadim, 1-on-1. Fires. It stopped there. Copley going to keep it moving. We play on in overtime, 2 minutes down. Dowd stretching his legs, cuts to the middle. Waits for help along the wall, finds it. Juice, beautiful move. Forehand deke, tries to wrap, and he was cut off at the post. Vadim was there with the help of Beaudin. They carry along nearly halfway through the overtime, and Copley's the outlet. 3-on-3, preseason game number 1, 3-3 on the big board. Chicago in white, Washington in red. Wilson streaking through center. Tom Wilson, full blast, going to the front, he scores! Wilson coast to coast, Washington wins.
Fans loving this group hug here in Washington. Preseason game number 1 goes in the favor of the good guys, 4-3. It's a heck of a play all the way. Joe B described it perfectly, coast to coast, but it started with a pass on the tape with a head of steam. If that pass is bouncing, if it's behind him, he doesn't have the head of steam to win it for the Caps. And Wilson, he was spinning in the corner, then he comes full up ice, beats the defender, beats Delia to the left pad that he couldn't get across to touch the post. There's the breakout pass onto the stick, and here comes Willie. And Willie does the rest. The Caps win it here at Capital One Arena.
Wilson brings the curtain down at 2:35 of the overtime. Washington faithful head home happy. Alexei Protas with a goal and an assist. The Caps down the Blackhawks 4-3 in overtime in the preseason action. Slapshot flying the colors. The Caps will reconvene with the Hawks at United Center on Wednesday, the 25th of this month. Protas picks up another assist. Copley as well from the netminder in Washington. Locker and I have the postgame festivities for you in just a few moments. Celebration time for the Caps on a Monday in D.C.